special afternoon at the Wells Fargo Center, Military Appreciation Day. Of course, Veterans Day tomorrow, but all branches of the military will be honored here today. And they'll also see a hockey game, the Flyers and the Blackhawks, first of two meetings this season. Taves back to Seabrook. He's one of the four remaining members of the three-time Stanley Cup champions. Taves is another one. Here's Seabrook cutting to the slot. The shot, save, Elliott. Deflects to the Philadelphia line. Gudis tried to keep it away. Could not, and the save made. Somehow or other, Fortin got that shot off. Big save from Robert. He saw it all the way. Hagen from the other point. His pass stolen, but then Keith gave it away. Giroux the deep. The shot, and he scores! Oh, those silky hands of Claude Giroux.
Giroux goes to the backhand. Not sure what Duncan Keith was doing with that puck as he slides it right to Giroux. Corey Crawford can't come up with a save on this skillful maneuver from Giroux.
Blackhawks, unlike many teams, they're sitting back in their penalty kill. Here's Gostis, better to Giroux, the one-timer! It caught iron and stayed out. Might have hit Crawford and the pipe. And now the Flyers back three on three the other way. Wheel takes the pass from Weiss. Wheel to the slot, the shot, save, rebound, Simmons! Oh, it did not go!
Corey Crawford with the original stop and a terrific save recovering his position as Simmons tries to elevate that puck to the top of the net.
David Kemp with the puck, goes cross ice, then batted away by Vaughn in the other way. Flyers with Konechny, the shot and the save made by Crawford. Giroux will try to clear, but Kane's right there. Second try goes off Keith. Couturier reaching for it, he's got it. Couturier now trying to fight off Kunitz. Couturier, oh, and he scores! Would have been a penalty, he'll take the goal.
That's some tough competition there. Duncan Keith first, Chris Kunitz second, and Corey Crawford before Couturier puts it in the net.
Power play is over. The Flyers 2 for 2 on the kill. Gudis sent it around in front of his own net. A backhander save, Elliott. Rebound clear, but right to Schmaltz for a shot. Save, Elliott, and he's got it.
Stays focused and stops the second one. Nice job with the blocker, and then no rebound on that second attempt.
He starts up. Hands off. Giroux to Couturier with the burst of speed. Couturier sent it in front, and they score! It went off of Manning and in.
Good, strong power move by Couturier again. And an unfortunate play for Brandon Manning.
Hopping the puck, now turning and twisting with it is Cahoon. Fired it, save, rebound, and Elliott. The save in tight. As Schmaltz was after that, I think he won Kane especially. Couturier gets this puck to Patrick. Patrick moving in as the empty net, and he will score. Brian Elliott tosses a shutout. 33 saves for Elliott. The Flyers make it 6 consecutive games with points. And 15 consecutive wins over the Blackhawks here in Philadelphia. 4-0 your final.